Oh boy, okay. Let me just quickly get the other thing open. Whoops. What do you mean available? I just updated the game like a couple days ago. Okay then. Hope I'm reborn again. Alright, let's do this again. Nice. What the hell are they even updating at this point? That's my goal. This referring to the sewer, probably. Actually, I'll go take some human and gold help door in stinky wet place below city. Alright, so a sewer. How do you access that again? Not over here, I don't think. Not sure how I could enter the sewer. Why was it that you got down there? Oh. Oh, okay, wait. Pokemon, it makes. From here, we go down here. There we go. How do I get on that? What's that map? Thank you. know this is just for the quest thing. I'm not sure if there even is anything in here. If there is, there's no guide for it on the thing I was using. So. Where am I? Water grid. Okay, let's just see again. Water grid, water grid. Nope. Alright. I guess nothing's in here that I can access. That I know of. Seems to be like a extra. Or optional or something, so I'm gonna just not do that. Because I don't care enough. Oh, come on. Here? No. Here, yes, okay. But what was down there on the left? Oh. Alright, guess I'm heading back to the nightclub. Oh wait, no, I have to do this then. Billhub door. In stinky wet place below city. Where? Just get Corb out of my way. Jesus. So I have to do that. Oh, new world eye. So maybe. No, but that's several off. It doesn't help. Yeah, so some are in the water treatment center, but no one seems to be able to tell where. There's nothing on where it is, and the Google Docs doesn't show where it is. That could be literally anywhere.
Oh, no.
Egg. How am I unable to jump across that? Come on, man. Oh. Found it. I'm not seeing you in a bit. So, oh yeah, she's doing fine. Come on now, that's just cruel. It is. That they are. And that it does. Well, maybe not. Not the best, but... That you were. Well, how did you get your crowbat back? Oh no. Okay. I might wanna use this and hope for the best I can. Nope, okay. Yeah, that's not good. What can I use to beat poison? Well, Misty Terrain might be able to dispel this. There we go. Okay, this is just in case. Come on. Okay, what the fuck? Oh, I was wondering why it wasn't doing any damage. It took away my powers. I didn't notice. Thank you. 100 damage using Sucker Punch. Why is this my last area that teleports me to? The fuck? Things don't work in 21 minutes, then nice. Let's not lose the upper hand here. That didn't work. That did nothing, okay. Oh no. Alright then, be that way. Where is my revives? Come on, why does everything seem to end so quickly right now? Like, light screen ended after like two turns. Same with Mistfield. This thing's just irritating. How many times can I use that? No more times, it seems. I look forward to it. Sorry, I'm not the one who jumped off a bridge. Don't go blaming me for that. Don't blame me, because they started firing artillery strikes at cities. That's not my problem. I'm just here to clean up the mess. Bro. Okay, that's a dick move, my guy. Very, very dick move. Yo, Arceus or Lynn, can you maybe get this guy off the ledge and slap some sense into him? One, two, three, four. BUSHY. No, that's not me that they're talking to. What do you mean you were talking to me? You're missing a whole character. You're missing either the S or the H in there. Hello again, Diggs. Wait, why am I here? Yeah. I would like to know if someone cleaned up the mess off the Lapis Ward again. Or if I can go over there and pay him a visit. Because he pulled quite a dick move on me. That was not even kind. Then again, it was nothing compared to how the game didn't give me my Darkrai that I'm still kind of mad about that. I spent like 2.5 hours trying to get that thing. Only for it to not work. Let's see, everything's still working. 31 minutes in, 30 seconds, 4:40 a.m. Okay. There we go. Well, now. Good question. Did you just... Hold on, did you just... You did. What the fuck? Okay, Lynn. If I get the chance, I'm gonna kill you later. That was just... Bro. Dick move. Thanks, I guess. Why am I in here? It's called stalemate again. Huh. Anything up here? Notice what? I just wanted to see if something would appear behind me again, like last time I was in one of these realms. You again, Shiv. I didn't think we'd see each other again. Well, not this year, anyway. Bro. I accidentally triggered something. Kyle? What would have happened had I just kept going down? I was looking for Easter eggs up at the top to see if like an NPC would appear or something up there. Like, a while ago, before. I think it was at the start of the post game. Like, we would go back and backtrack, and then there would be someone there. I wanted to see if it would be like that. I didn't think something would actually happen. I feel like I have. If you want to fight me again, I'm afraid I'm going to have to decline. Wait, that was... So it wasn't a bug? I thought I just got my game bugged or something. And that's why I didn't get a Darkrai. I spent like 7 minutes searching my box and stuff for that. Bro, you didn't even hand me one. That really is a dick move. Tell me. You seem to have it all figured out. Doubt. Bruh. Well, that's why all the characters were missing from the nightclub. I was wondering, I didn't think I completed that many quests in this section, like this phase. So why was there only Smeargle left, one that also didn't show up in the guide on where to go? It was because I was still doing one long quest. Okay, now it makes a bit more sense. This game really don't like me. If do I actually have levels this time or? Yes, I do. Okay. Focus. Okay. No fuck. Wait, was that rock type or steel type? I don't remember. Steel, okay. Oh yeah, and he always would land 5 hits. Like, always. Took an absurd amount of recoil damage. The game just auto slowed itself down. Interesting. Are you? Are you sure about that? Am I supposed to go for that door, or? Well, there's a heal thing up ahead. Let's try going for the door first, now that I've saved. That's why you save. Now there's the dark eye, okay. Okay. Bro, that's a lot of damage. Oh no. It's the wrong move. Alright, Darkrai acquired. This is still say I only have 38 legendaries. Interesting. All right, well, let's go down and use money. Are you always here? Okay. See here. Remove this, remove that, remove that, remove that, and see. One, two, and maybe three. Yeah, I'm gonna need quite a few of. Why are reborn balls so expensive? Alright, let's see here. Maybe I should attack Garchomp instead. How many more Pokemon do you have? Nine, okay. You don't get very much though. Oh no. Thank you. He really just did choose someone random to wipe the floor with me, didn't he? Okay, that's quite a big move, don't you think? Oh, come on. Oh, holy shit. That's quite a bit of damage, don't you think? Oh no. Yeah, that, yikes, that hurts. Sure. Of course, I'm not gonna win, but... Alright, let's do it this way then. Tailwind. Alright. Zenfeon, you're up. Use Misty Terrain and disable their power source. And give yourself a huge power source. And hopefully one tap all of them. No, okay, you're not gonna be one tap anymore. Fuck. Okay. No matter what, they cannot be allowed to use their own terrain. Fuck. Oh, fool. Jesus. Okay, there we go, nice. Mutom. I don't remember what it is gonna be. Okay, what? Well, shit. I choose this. Okay, never mind. Why write you no surf? I do not know. Oh, not this thing. Hop F. I was doing just Peachy until laughing, shut up. Just don't give any amount. He has a shiny. Ooh. Nice. Oh, I didn't even notice that the field was poisoned. You should have targeted that one. I'll have enough to get a third reborn ball again. But I need still like 8 reborn balls to get all the ones I want. I might just have to be very selective with what I get and call it a day at that. Actually, why am I even collecting them? Why am I not just killing all the legendaries? Deal with that right there. And now let's try and deal with that. Nice. That's all, thank you. Let's see. 2 cold chamber beneath Jasper. Wait, isn't that one where I found them? Oh, I think I know where it is. Let's see here. What am I looking at? So I guess we can just go over there and for now and see how it goes. Is it just okay with accepting these giant underground spaces that's probably belonging to fanatical groups? I don't know. But I thought it was decommissioned, like abandoned. So which ones do we have there? So what am I going to be getting over there? Ah, damn it. Got bug bite on my neck. That hurts. Ah, Jesus. It's my luck. Oh well, Jasper. Jesper, where was that again? Wonder Jasper. Hmm? Lapis Jasper. There's something in here? What do you mean under? There's no under area for here. Oh, but I think I might know what they're talking about. If I go to Lapis, and according to this map here, let me see. Before I waste my time going down there, Lapis, 7th Street, you'd go into wall, and yeah, it might align. Right, so it's probably the religious area. That's the one I'm thinking about. So, 7th Sanctum. If there's a place for legendaries, it would be here. Or more accurately, probably the door that was locked this whole game. Yup. That did not take long to find. More dark material. No idea what it's for, but hey, nice. Someone playing Dungeons and Dragons in here? I know it's a long name for ya. Lawful neutral. 6%. Yeah. Orc but bigger. What? Why do I have the feeling I know who would have wrote this? Yeah, okay, I know who wrote this. Terra, come on. Why did you use crayon? There's an old roster. Volume 1, read core. It's a little X. Personnel roster, but core. Isn't Phoenix, the grandfather and, well, the father of, wait, no, Phoenix was the father of, why do I keep forgetting names? It might come back to me eventually. Well, damn. Let's do the lineage test. Ah, my ear. Wait, just a Pokeball above me. I didn't even notice. Oh, damn. Yikes. Hold on, 5:24 a.m. 1:15, 15. Okay, yeah, no, I should be fine. But this is a long journal, holy crap. You're locked out from this one, huh? Alright, very well. What the f- Huh. This is inconvenient for me. After all, I haven't set my team up properly for double, so it's starting off a bit too off. Yeah, that's bound to happen. Oh, for yikes. Alright, let me see if I can just get that out of the way quickly, please. Thank you. As for you, well, there goes my Neuburn. Okay, what can I use against you? It's a 2v1. Why the fuck could Pidgeot evolve like that? Or Mega Evolve? Or something like that. Have I gone back in time? Because Solaris is definitely dead. What? How do you just do? Hacker, that was it. I've gone far back in time. I thought I was going like a little before like I showed up in the region, kind of far back. No, 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 this is all the way back. Every passage is a secret passage. Then they're actually just normal passages now, aren't they? Like a maze. Why was yes the default answer there? Game, what are you trying to tell me? Now what am I supposed to find in a place like this? Okay. I can try. Yes, I can. Magic. I could have just left them, but oh, yeah, so I couldn't leave them before. That was something I had to do, otherwise I would have just been locked in, I see. Okay. Thank you. I wanted to see if I could read that, but no. Walls are a mess. This is more than just a mess. If I do this properly, I might be able to just... Nope, okay, the game is not gonna allow that. No. No, I don't. Oh, no. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Why do they use fairy types whenever I want to use a dragon type? Let's see. Slurpuff is a fairy, so Kuka. You have no lesson? No, I don't know. Oh. How the fuck do you go anywhere? The only place I can reach from there is here, which pretty much lets me reach everywhere. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Probably not. Nice. I was not reading that, and that kind of just screwed me over. I'm kind of just hoping I can out-heal them, though that might be tricky. No. Why didn't you just use that from the start? Bro, what the fuck? I got hacked. Lazarus, do you only have that one move or something? How can you do that? Bro, there's nothing here. down something. Would be nice if I didn't have to go through all these though. Oh no. I am so fucked. Yeah. Okay. I feel like I saw text on the right side of my screen right there. Huh. What the? Bro. What was that? That's not recoil, that's shooting yourself in the foot. Thought I was shooting yourself in the chest or heart or head. Like, bro, what the fuck was that? What do you do? Magdalia? Diagia? Daugia? I don't remember how to pronounce that. Okay, interesting. Oh, don't blame me for whatever the hell you guys are doing down here. Water types, my worst enemy. Oh no. Okay. Sylveon, I'm gonna need you to actually do something real quick. You know, if you don't mind. Okay, apparently you mind a lot. Damn, Absol, well done. Wow, well, not going down that side there. I attack up, that's it. Actually, could I have... entered there from... Shh. No, okay. Hit a key. Where do I go?
try going down as far as I can. Hey, this is... Actually, he said that one was close by to the cells. I'm doubting that, however, considering I've been everywhere that's close by. Perhaps saying everywhere was a bit much. Perhaps not everywhere, but where do I even go with these? It's like two of the four, but where would the other two even be? Here's green, so... Oh, I think I see what I might have to do. So I can find a way to get in that room there. Alright, so if I can go straight up. Room was I trying to get in? That one. I I got into the green. That should leave perhaps the bottom right as the only possible other area, I think. Nokia. Oh boy, that might be an issue. Well then again, if I could capture both of them. Right, now from here. I've gotten the red. I've gotten the green. I've gotten the blue or purple, I think. Out in the purple. See if I can head straight up then. This is painful. green. Fuck. Okay. Missing the final color, which is blue. Where is the final one? And I hit a button now. Alright, there we go, I'm fixed. Green's there, purple's there, red is there, but there's no blue. What the fuck? I'm not seeing a blue. Wait, it was right there the whole time. Wait, hold on. I was wondering about that, actually. I just didn't bother to look into it, and I couldn't connect two and two together. Alright, first up. Oh wait, I can just go down like this. I didn't connect two and two together, but yeah, this is blue. From here you kind of just go up and let's go all the way up. Not quite all the way up.
Down a bit, maybe? Yeah, down a bit. Alright, let's go kill Puckia then. Damn. That's not very nice now, is it? Rock slide, moon blast. Jesus. Switching first up this put. But something I can easily take out the first few. Sure. Can you not use that? They're spamming these. Like, come on, why do they all have that kind of ability? I met Victini. Let's see. Alright, that's you on the way. Now Palkia holds a special place in my heart, so I'm gonna want you. Water dragon, huh? I knew it's a dragon type, but not water. But I wanna go for the effort of getting a Dialga. I probably should.
Oh yeah, and it was located in the library looking place then. Library looking place found. Oh, the place has been restored now that the one who stored space is gone. Nice. I'll try and capture it with normal Pokeballs for now, but... Oh no. I was hoping I could at least deal Volcanion, but I guess not. It didn't do shit. That didn't do anything as well. Okay then. Different. Very different. Alright, so by using you, I'm gonna try and deal a few off the bat. Well, that's where you saw that. Oh no. Fuck. That's a horrible start. Yeah, I may as well just fucking restart now. The fuck was that? Alright, let's try this again. It has berries again. That's not very nice. Thank you.
Don't you dare. Yep, okay. Hoping that Sylveon can survive a few. Let's just put up a light screen and see if I can withstand a few hits. Oh, come on. You're most likely to survive a direct hit, so. And that's why. Jesus. I already have one? What? So now Fade's got it. There's no way I can win this. You
Can you maybe not do that? That's right, I'm just gonna keep going until it starts struggling. That's overall my maneuver. That's all I can really do here. How many turns does that have left though? It's out of moves. Probably quite a few, but I have a lot of revives. I should actually stock up on those next time I'm buying stuff. I don't have enough HP at the start, so I can't actually do anything else. Aside from just bring them all back. Now we're making progress. I'm just gonna capture it normally. Hello, Taka. course. Alright, that's this area. I don't think you were out here before. That was probably something that should have been done around the start of like the restoration and stuff. Wait, actually, there's a shop right here. $60, $70, $25 would be $70, $80. Are you always here? That's so many. 5 more. That's just in this tier. How many are there actually in general? Let's see, in this tier there's 1, 2, 3, 4 more. In the next one, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then there's done 12, and then 1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay. So, oh boy. I'm gonna end this here for now. My progress is slow, but steady. So, good night, I guess.